okay, I'm just ran up to this accident. This accident just happened, you know, in 83. A FedEx truck rammed into the back of an Ashley furniture truck, and the FedEx stuff is all over the place. Check it out. Check that out. Is that serious or what? Yo, random. Wow. That is serious, right? That's serious. He must have fell asleep. The FedEx fell asleep, and dude was parked over there on the side, and he ran him in the bus. I can see how that happened. It looked like it hit the door. Look at the door. The door is ripped off. So he hit the right-hand side of the tractor and took the door off too. Jeez. Okay, I'm about to sign out. Got to get this route done. But covering it live. Keith Smith live. You see me on Instagram, Facebook, and all your other websites. Peace!